The Pittsburgh Passion would like to thank the following partners for their continued support. UPMC Sports Medicine, Silver Sport, keeping sports clean. The Club Sports and Health, one membership, more options, more fun. Bompiani Chiropractic, Advanced Sports and Family Clinic. U.S. Foods, keeping kitchens cooking. Beyond E, the Lincoln Motor Company. Pittsburgh Bridges. Perkins Dental Associates, one life, one smile. Overture Technologies. Super Donut, number one in nutrition. And Lowe's Home Improvement Warehouse. To find out how your business can get involved with the Pittsburgh Passion, visit PittsburghPassion.com.
Welcome back, everyone. We are here with Coach Smith. We're here with the Pittsburgh Passion versus the Washington Prodigy. Coach Smith, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great, thank you. Always a good day when it's a football day.
Always a good day. So what do you expect for today's game?
Well, you know, tonight obviously is a very special night for us. It's going to be a dedication night to Dr. Hagan, who's been a big part of the Pittsburgh Passion for quite a while. And so even in talking to some of our players, some of our veterans like Lisa Horton, who's been around forever, and Dr. Hagan has done many surgeries for her. You know, we talked about that just a few minutes ago. So it's going to be a very emotional night for us. And so from my perspective, I just want to make sure that we keep everybody focused and do what we do best as a Pittsburgh Passion. But it definitely will be an emotional night for us.
Right. It's never easy losing a team member, no matter how high or low they are on the totem pole. Always good to have a dedication, keeping people in our memories. Definitely. Yeah. What about weather tonight? What do you think the weather's going to be?
Well, the weather looks fantastic. If it stays just like this, then this will be great. Just maybe drop a few temperatures, degrees, that kind of thing like that. But, you know, our players are ready to go. You know, we do a lot of conditioning during the week and throughout the season. So we try to pride ourselves on being the best conditioned team out there. That's a big part of what we do. We have a fast-paced, exciting style of football. And so that's what our brand is here.
It's a little breezy here today. Think that'll impact the kicking game at all, punting, kicking?
Hopefully not. You know, we're Pittsburgh, so we're used to elements, you know what I mean? So we practice a lot in these type of things. So, you know, we just got to make that adjustments and get the job done.
Last week, crushed Toledo, 63-0. What do you think the game plan was there? Do you think you'll take any of that into this game?
Well, hopefully. Hopefully we'll have the exact same results, you know, but you just never know. Football is played once that whistle goes off. And so our main thing is just to, as a staff, is just to keep everybody focused and doing what their assignments are. Usually that works out on a positive side for us. We, you know, we have a very solid team, a veteran team led by, you know, Lisa Horton and our receivers, and we have a great rookie running back in Tara. We get Sierra Chick back, who was our starting running back last year, who ran for over 1,000 yards last year. So we're excited about that combination being displayed for the first time tonight.
Yeah, you have a dangerous backfield, and you have a just absolutely dominant passing attack. Which one do you think, in your opinion, was the more dominant one?
That's a tough one to say. We try to pride ourselves on being a 50-50 offensive team, and so we were real ecstatic about that last week. It almost was split right down the middle, which poses problems for the defenses. And then the greatest thing about us, you asked that question, but actually the best part of our team is our defense. We've had the number one ranked defense for quite some time now. And so, you know, we love the way those guys, they give us a lot of three and outs, so we keep the ball in our hands a lot more than our opponents in most cases.
Right, and, you know, turnovers. Big deal last week. Had a lot of turnovers, a lot of interceptions. We all know turnovers win football games. Defense definitely works on that a lot. But I also want to talk about your special teams. You know, you have a lot of really good special teams player out there. Anyone you want to give a shout out to?
Oh, our kicker. Our kicker has been awesome ever since. I mean, I started here 4 years ago. And I tell you, she's as consistent a kicker as I've seen at any level. And I've coached, you know, men's football at every level, but she's as consistent as they come. And then our punting game, our special teams is something that we take a lot of pride in also, you know, sort of out of the Bill Belichick book. You know, that's an important phase of the game, so we take it very serious.
That's good. All right, well, I hope you have a great game tonight. Hope you win, obviously. Yep. We're here with the Pittsburgh Passion coach, Coach Smith, and back to you.
Kicking off for Pittsburgh, number one, Amy Fallon. First and 10, Washington's ball on their own, 22. Falling on the kickoff, number 31, Tino Jones. Lisa Horton's pass is complete to number 82, Angela Baker, and a passion. First down. The Passion are in the Silver Sport Silver Zone. First and goal, Pittsburgh's ball on the 10-yard line. Pass complete in the end zone to Angela Baker. Touchdown. Amy Fallon's kick is good. 10:46 left in the first. Pittsburgh 7, Washington nothing. Ruiz and not Paul deep to receive for Washington. Number 86, T. Tate, falls on the football. Prodigy's ball, first and 10 on their own 42. Kim Beaver from the 37. On the tackle, number 21, T. McCormick, and number 52, Alicia Johnson. First and 10, Pittsburgh ball on their own 47. First and 10, Pittsburgh's ball on the Washington 26. Tara Catone to the 10, stopped by Tate. First and goal, Pittsburgh's ball on the Washington 8-yard line. And the Passion have entered the Silver Sport Silver Zone. Tara Catone, 8 yards and a touchdown. Melodia is the holder, Fallon the kicker, it's good. 4 minutes, 48 seconds left in the first. Pittsburgh 14, Washington nothing. Riaz and Napal deep to receive for Washington. First and 10, Washington's ball on their own 18. Correction, own 13. Caricatone touchdown. Point after is good. 137 left in the first. Pittsburgh 21, Washington nothing. Ladies and gentlemen, number 58, Stephanie Polachko. Second down, 4, the ball on the 36. Pass is complete to Lindsey Walton. On the tackle, number 8, Sharon Vasquez. First and 10, Prodigy ball on their own 47. The end of the first quarter, Pittsburgh 21, Washington nothing. Pass intended for McMillan, incomplete. Jessica Nelko pressuring the quarterback. Second down. Number 86, Teague Tate. Third down, 10. Pass is incomplete, broken up by Zabovic. Fourth down. Angela Baker fields the punt on the tackle, number three, Victoria Lyles. First and 10, Pittsburgh's ball on their own 28. Pass intended for Baker, incomplete, second down. Any Passion alumni that have not filled out an index card, please see Dana at the ticket gate. Tara Catone. To the 38. On the tackle, number 12, Shalice Epps. And that's a Passion first down. Lisa Horton to the 47. On the tackle, number 34 is Matthews. Gain of four. Third down, six. The ball on the 46. Pass intended for Vasquez, incomplete. Broken up by Botts. Fourth down. Pass is complete to Baker, and a Passion first down. First and 10, Pittsburgh's ball on the Washington 31. Tara Catone to the 25. On the tackle, number 31, Tino Jones. Gain of six, second down, four. First and 10, Pittsburgh's ball on the Washington 19-yard line. The Passion are in the Silver Sports Silver Zone. Pass intended for Wadowski, incomplete. Second down. Lisa Horton's pass complete in the end zone to Rachel Wadowski. .735 left in the first half. Pittsburgh 28, Washington nothing. Botts on the return. Pushed out of bounds by number 20, Chelsea Zahn, and number 10, Ashley Strawn. First and 10, Prodigy ball on their own 38. Lillian Drumgold out of bounds at the 41, gain of 3, second down 7. Pass is complete to Walton on a tackle, number 40, Crystal Kozo. Fourth down, 5. The ball on the 43. Kim Beaver on the punt return to the Washington 40. On the tackle, number 21, McCormick. .24-yard punt return by Kim Beaver. First and 10, passing ball on the Washington 39. Pass complete to number 82, Angela Baker. On the tackle, number 20, Ashley Botts. 29-yard pass reception, Horton to Baker. The Passion are in the Silver Zone. First and 10 on the Washington 15. Tara Catone, tackled by Tate. Ball is on the 7-yard line. Third down, 3. Catone. Brought down by Epps. Timeout, Pittsburgh. Once again, any Passion alumni, please report to midfield at this time. First and goal, Pittsburgh ball on the Washington 4-yard line. Touchdown, Wadowski! Point after is good. 18 seconds left in the first half. Pittsburgh 35, Washington nothing. Number 87, Stephanie Ruiz on the return. On the tackle, number 36, Hannah Damon. First and 10, Washington's ball on their own 32. That's the end of the first half. Pittsburgh 35, Washington nothing.
The Pittsburgh Passion would like to thank the following partners for their continued support. UPMC Sports Medicine, Silver Sport, keeping sports clean. The Club Sports and Health, one membership, more options, more fun. Bompiani Chiropractic, Advanced Sports and Family Clinic. US Foods, keeping kitchens cooking. Beyond E, the Lincoln Motor Company. Pittsburgh Bridges, Perkins Dental Associates, One Life, One Smile. Overture Technologies, Super Donut, number one in nutrition. and Lowe's Home Improvement Warehouse. To find out how your business can get involved with the Pittsburgh Passion, visit PittsburghPassion.com.
An emotional day here at Couples Field. We mourn the loss of Dr. Hagen. Here to talk about her, we're going to have the head.
Yeah, I'm Dr. Freddie Fu, and I'm the head of UPMC Orthopedic and Sport Medicine. Dr. Hagen is an extremely professional and compassionate doctor. He was trained in our program in sport medicine, and then he worked for us starting in 2002. He did many other teams. He helped with the Steelers, the Penguins, the Pitt Pond Park, and of course when the Passion approached me more than 10 years ago with Franco and other people, and of course we say we're gonna take care of the Passion. It'll be very privileged, and of course I have a perfect person for you as Dr. Tanya Hagen. She is a woman, she understands women's issue, but she also an extremely fantastic doctor. So she's with the Passion since it started from the very beginning. The first champion team and now the last one. And of course, a family issue, so she's going back to California. But unfortunately, she never quite make it because we have all kinds of celebration for her next week, even tonight. She passed away suddenly, about Thursday morning. So very, very, very sad about it.
Yeah, we talked to Coach Smith. He talked a lot about conditioning and how important it is to win. And obviously, it starts at the medical team, always. So, you know, a huge loss for us today here at the Pittsburgh Passion. Anything else you want to say?
Well, I'll just say that I'm glad that the Passion have really interaction with Dr. Hagen. So I think her memory was always with us. And she has two real young kids too, 7 and 10 years old. And they will look at this team, you know, as mommy's team.
Yeah, family atmosphere here. Definitely family atmosphere here, Pittsburgh Passion. And we hope for the best for everyone involved. Sad day, like I said. Thank you for being with us today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kimbrough. Tackled by number 98, Megan George. Gain of 1, second down 9. Lisa Horton's pass is complete to number 17, Rachel Wadowski. First and goal, Pittsburgh's ball on the Washington 6. 30-yard pass reception. Sierra Kimbrough to the 3. Tackled by McCormick and George. Second and goal from the 3. Into the corner of the end zone, Horton to Wadowski, touchdown! Amy Fallon's point after is good, 11-11 left in the third quarter, Pittsburgh 42, Washington nothing. On the return, number 20, Ashley Butts. On the tackle, number 36, Hannah Damon. Pass intended for Walton is incomplete. Second down. Pressured by Zabovic. Drumgold's pass, out of bounds, third down. Drumgold's pass is broken up by Strawn and Beaver. Fourth down. Kim Beaver fields the ball at the 42. Pushed out of bounds by number 8, McMillan. First and 10, Pittsburgh's ball on the Washington 33. Sierra Kimbrough, tackled by White. Gain of 5, second and 5. The ball on the 28. Remy Olenzak, tackled by number 20, Ashley Botts. Gain of 2, third down 3. The ball on the 26. Horton's pass is intended for Wadowski, broken up by Botts. Fourth down. Pass complete to Angela Baker. Tanya Wingfield on the tackle for Washington. Baker picks up a passion, first down. The Pittsburgh Passion are once again in the silver zone. Kimbrough, tackled by Matthews. Second down, 13. Sierra Kimbrough, hit first by Epps, brought down by Naipaul. Third down, 7. Pass intended for Wadowski, incomplete. Fourth down. Amy Fallon to attempt a 28-yard field goal. Kick is no good. First and 10, Washington's ball. On their own 20. Penalty marker down. The Pittsburgh Passion, thank you for your continued support. First and 10, Washington's ball on their own 35. McMillan, stopped by Zabovic. Joey Nacido also in on the stop. That's the end of three quarters. The score, Pittsburgh 42, Washington nothing. Double reverse, number 1, Lindsay Walton, brought down by number 57, Jessica Nelko. Third down, 11, the ball on the 34. Drumgold's pass, broken up by Olivia Griswold. Fourth down. Kim Beaver on the return. Out of bounds at the 30-yard line. 28-yard return by Kim Beaver. First and 10, Pittsburgh ball on the Washington 30-yard line. Horton's pass out of bounds, penalty marker on the play. Intentional grounding against Pittsburgh. Penalty moves the ball back to the 43-yard line and a loss of down. Second down, 23. Tarik Atone inside the 40 to the 39. Third down, 19. Now quarterbacking number 4, Paige Karkoff. Karkoff's pass intended for Melodia is incomplete. Third down. Correction, fourth down. Number 82, Angela Baker on the fake punt. Out of bounds. On the Washington 5-yard line. Into the end zone for a touchdown, number 54, Sarah Niedermeyer. Amy Fallon is 7-for-7, and the Pittsburgh lead is 49, Washington nothing. On the tackle, number 6, Remy Olenzak. Gain of 4, second down, 6. Ball on the 12-yard line. Keep an eye. I will. Number 21, McCormick. On the tackle, number 20, Chelsea Zahn. First and 10, Prodigy ball on their own 20. Walton tackled by number 48, Sari Wilkerson. Gain of 9, second down, 1, the ball on the 29. McMillan tackled by Sari Wilkerson. First and 10, Washington's ball on their own 43. McCormick. Tackled by Brittany Aston. First and 10, Prodigy's ball on the Pittsburgh 45. Drumgold's pass is tipped by number 85, Brittany Aston. 1:26 left in the game. Timeout, Washington. Once again, the Pittsburgh Passion would like to thank their sponsors, Silver Sport, UPMC Sports Medicine, Beyond D. Lincoln, Bompiani Chiropractic, Overture Technologies, Super Donuts, The Club Sport and Health, U.S. Foods, Noggin Sport Inc., Atlas Resource Partners LP, Champ Sports, Lowe's Home Improvement, Perkins Dental Associates, Petroleum Technical Services, PT's Pizza Palace, the Pittsburgh Passion. Thank you for your continued support. Drumgold's pass intended for Walton is incomplete. Second down. Drumgold's pass intended for Lindsey Walton, incomplete. Checking up number one, Lindsey Walton. T. McCormick, the ball carrier, on the tackle. Number 48, Sari Wilkerson. 4 seconds left in the game. Timeout, Washington. That's the end of the ball game. Final score, Pittsburgh 49, Washington nothing. Congratulations to the 2015 IWFL Mid-Atlantic Division Champion Pittsburgh Passion.
Welcome back. I'm here with Lisa Horton, quarterback for the Pittsburgh Passion. Lisa, another high-scoring game today. Last week, 63. Tonight, 49. What do you think about your play?
I think it was definitely a total team effort tonight. We had a lot of adversity, just with a lot of emotional stuff before the game, with passing of Dr. Hagen. So we came together as a team and really put together multiple sets and pretty much executed on everything. It was a great game.
Very balanced offense tonight. Quarterback Lisa Horton throwing lots of passes. You got a 2-5 running around the field. Was she at 60 yards? 60 yards today. Last week, like I said, 63. Tonight, 49. Streaks at 18 now. Feel good about 19?
I feel good. Yeah, we play. We go to Baltimore next week. You know, they always depends on what each week's different. So we expect them to put up a fight. But looks like we'll have. I feel pretty confident going that game. So.
All right. Well, anything else you want to say to the fans?
No, just thank you for supporting us and you know, keep watching. So we're out one game at a time. Road to the championship.
All right, back to you. Hello, Pittsburgh Passion Nation. We are here with T. T, what do you think about tonight's win?
You know what, when you do something for, you know, this was for Dr. That's for Dr. Hagan, and we just, you know, we love her, and it feels good. I feel like the girls played really tough with a lot of class, everything that would make her smile, everything that would make her proud.
It was a very tough game today. Definitely felt her presence on the field today. You know, a lot of physicality out there today. It was a real slugfest. So what's the streak out now, 18?
18, yes.
18 wins, all right. Another one next week?
You know what, we take it one game at a time. That's what makes it fun.
That's the right answer. There you go. All right, anything else you want to touch upon? Any players you want to single out?
You know what, I got to give, tonight was a total team effort. We have a lot of leaders on this team, a lot of, you know, this team's just a family. We're bond and everybody steps up, everybody plays tough. It's hard to single people out. We got a lot of amazing women.
Yeah, definitely a family atmosphere here at the Pittsburgh Passion. We have two shutouts in a row, two shutouts. Defense is playing very strong. Would you say probably the top defensive system is today?
You know what, I think it's because it only works if you're a unit. We don't have all the crazy blitzing and everybody trying to be a superstar. We have everybody doing their job and it just works. If everybody feels their, you know, takes care of their assignment, we're fine.
All right, fundamentals. Fundamentals is the name of the game. All right, T, nice having you tonight. Hopefully next week, get another W out of 19.